Okay, so this will be a very short recording simply to test the video quality. I'm also going to move my head just a little bit to see whether any of the compression that you utilize causes artifacts. That should be enough.